When your smartphone is connected to the MediaNav Live multimedia system, you can use the system's voice recognition to access the areas and applications available on your smartphone without taking your eyes off the road. Note that to use this function, your smartphone must be equipped with a voice recognition function compatible with the multimedia system. Voice recognition can then be used to access the smartphone's functions and applications, such as phone calls, navigation, and music. First, you need to connect your phone via Bluetooth or via smartphone replication. Make sure that your smartphone's Bluetooth is activated and set its status to visible. Go to the applications world of your multimedia system, then select Devices Manager. Then click on Pair New Device and select your phone from the list. Once your device has been selected, a message will appear on the multimedia system screen and on your phone, inviting you to accept the pairing request. You can then choose whether or not to activate the replication of your smartphone. You can also connect your smartphone via USB. To use your smartphone's voice recognition, press this button on the steering wheel. Wait for the beep to emit before making your request. If you have opted for smartphone replication, press and hold this button on the steering wheel. You can also say the voice command "Hey Siri" from the CarPlay replication. From the Android Auto replication, say "Hey Google" or press here.